Good afternoon. Today we are going to deal with a review article which has been published in Clinical Cancer Drugs, Bentham Science Publishers, and the title of the topic is Combining Chemotherapy with Immunotherapy in Colorectal Cancer. Coming to the abstract, American Cancer Society estimates about 1 in 21 men and 23 women in US will develop colorectal cancer during their lifetime. Due to the advances in the screening and treatment modalities, the mortality rate has been reduced. Raising resistance to treatment has directed the focus towards different approaches as combination therapies involving different treatment techniques available. One of such therapy is chemoimmunotherapy that aims to modulate time and improve the response to the immunotherapy. The chemoimmunotherapy has shown a positive impact on improving the outcome of CRC treatment. The ensemble of results discussed herein supports the role of biomarkers in determining the most effective treatment algorithm. Comprehensive knowledge about off-target effects of cytotoxic drugs help in designing more efficient combined treatment. The time window for optimal combination must also be considered carefully. This tabular chart describes the cellular interactions involving in anti-tumor immune response process. The cellular interactions involved. Tumor cells with MHC1 presentation on its surface. Dendrite cell engulf the tumor cells and process. Subsequently, DC presents MHC1 and MHC2 associated TAAs on its surface. Antigen presenting DCs interacts with CD4+ and CD8+ T lymphocytes in a TCR dependent manner. The activated CD4+ T cells produces pro-inflammatory cytokines as interleukin-2 and IFN. From there, the prometric anti-tumor immune response is generated. And on the other side, the activated CD8+ T cells mediate efficient tumor cell lysis, initiate T cells expansion and differentiation, which happens on the other side. And to conclude, the chemoimmunotherapy has shown a positive impact on improving the outcome of CRC treatment. The ensemble of the results discussed herewith supports the role of biomarkers in determining the most effective treatment algorithm. Chemotherapy, by several distinct mechanisms, modulates the immune system, and through its cytotoxic effects, it reduces the tumor burden, thereby making the tumor more prone to anti-tumor effects of immunotherapy. This combinational strategy of giving immunotherapy in a condition of minimal residual disease after reducing the tumor bulk with chemotherapy minimizes the negative impact of the tumor bulk on the potency of anti-tumor immune response. Comprehensive knowledge about the off-target effects of cytotoxic drugs helps in designing more efficient combined treatment. The time window for optimal combination must also be considered carefully for the effective treatment strategy. So finally, this review article explains about combining the chemotherapy and immunotherapy, and it creates a positive impact on improving the CRC treatment. Thank you.